This is the Quint selfie interview. You can see the Quint mic there. Sreejesh is holding it, and we're with some of the members of the Indian hockey team. Guys, want to introduce yourself?
Hello, I'm Rupinder passing.
Hi, I'm Raghunath.
Hi, I'm Sreejesh PR.
Sreejesh PR, would you like to tell us what you like about this selfie interview?
It's new. I think I never experienced this. But yeah, it's quite good and it's quite fun.
A long day of training for you guys. Could you just take us through what you've been doing all day?
Morning session, we got a gym plus test, I mean, you know, practice on the field. Then we are getting a break. Then afternoon, we got a psychology session. Then the evening, we go early. The defenders, the penalty corner specialist and the goalkeeper. For this specialist penalty corner workout, then the team will join us around 5 o'clock. Then we work together another 2 hours. Then after that, we got a fitness and aerobic workout. So by the time 7:30, 8 o'clock, when we reach the dining table, we almost done with. I mean, you know, we almost like a dead bodies.
Breathe. Oh, you also have a lot of young players in the team. So what's it like? What's the pressure like to keep, you know, to stay old while they're still young?
No, we never felt that we are old. When you are mingled with the youngsters, you all feel like you are young and you're charming. But still, we three look like youngsters. 25. 25, yeah. We just crossed 25, yeah. And he is 22.
Yeah, maybe
21. Ages are just a number. Yeah. We just want to, you know, we just want to chill out as much as we can, because once we finish the career, you are just going back to your home and you'll be like a, normal employee, or you are like a normal...
normal life.
Husband.
Yeah.
Okay, husband.
We are both married.
And I got a kid also, so it's, it's always like I'm half of a matured man now. But when I'm coming to the camp, I feel like, yeah, I'm a kid.
You guys seem to be the funny guys of the team. Is that right, or is there somebody else who's better at it than the two of you?
Yeah, we three are funny. Guess that Rupinder is just a very serious guy. No, he's really funny. I'm just taking some time to open up.